What's up, guys? Juicy Boxman here with a guide for Lego Lord of the Rings. This is the That Still Only Counts as One achievement, which requires you to defeat an oliphaunt as Legolas. So you're going to be doing this on the Battle of Pelennor Fields mission, and right here at the very beginning there's going to be two oliphaunts, one with chains on his leg and one with two markers. You want to turn into Legolas and shoot the two markers with arrows, creating a way up on top of the oliphaunt, and once you swing your way up here, you want to take out the four guards. Once you do that, you want to jump up to the very top where you will do a little battle sequence with this guy. I think this guy is like the master of the oliphaunt or something like that, but once you take him out, there's going to be a marker for you to press B at, and once you do that, you will shoot the oliphaunt in the head two times and slide down his trunk, which you took him out. There you go. And you have to wait for him to run off the battlefield before the achievement will pop, as I die. But there's the achievement right there. Achievement unlocked in gamer score. That still only counts as one. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. And remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace out.